So you go to the settings. You need to scroll to field settings. Now you need to go to mode 23 on the indoor unit. So go to indoor unit first and go to mode 23. In mode 23, but now you go to number 6. Now the number 6 will increase the static pressure that unit can work with. And you can go as far as number 15. If we select number 15, you will see that the static pressure will jump almost twice as much as the default. So click on that, apply to remote controller, apply.